you frosty desserts. It is I, Little Alice, and welcome back to night two of Asylum Night Chef. So, I tried to do this, but it's so hard. But part three that we're supposed to figure out, but, and he said that he wants me to do it.
Hey, buddy. It's yeah? Jake here, down on level two.
Yeah.
Nice to see you've come back to the second shift.
How do I? The good news
is we've got a second patient tonight.
How do I mute the call?
Girl, happy, carefree, and loving. That was until her parents had the misfortune of booking Mr. Giggles as the entertainment at her 10th birthday party. Since then, things haven't been quite the same for little Alice. Let's just say she's developed some rather violent tendencies.
Yes,
she certainly wants to keep an eye on.
You're welcome.
The bad news is that Dave in maintenance was off sick today.
I want to play Chica now.
Tell me that the warning alarm on your desk is playing up a bit too. Try not to rely on it too much. You may have also noticed that your room door only stays Well, this is another one of those technical problems. David Maintenance has promised to make this a top priority. And for now, you're just going to have to use the door wisely and only shut it when you really need to. Here's a little tip. You can attract the patients to the food hall or recreation room by activating the switches on your third monitor. Don't overuse them, though. The patients may be mad, but they're not stupid. Okay, buddy. I leave you to it. Over and out.
Alright, next one will be a reaction. Yep. Hi, Toy Bye. Hi, Toy Bye. Hey. Is that, like, four? Hey, up to the cameras. Oh, why did it trap me? Oops. You can't do that. Oh, hey. Why did I forget to do that?
Now I forgot your name.
Little Alice.
Okay, Little Alice. You want to be my little best friend?
Uh-huh.
Because I have barely any friends.
Yeah, Toy. Yeah, sure, Toy Chica. Now I'm friends with Toy Chica.
Yep.
But still, why did I trap me?
What you out?
What's going on? Okay, good?
How do you like my drink?
Yeah, I love it. Uh-oh, I think I lost track of me.
Really?
Yeah, I need to check the cameras. Oh, is he gonna go in front of me? Let me close the door just in case. There we go.
Check on you.
Okay, check those cameras. I'm fine already.
Wow, Alice.
Where's Mr. Giggles?
I don't know.
Alright, is anyone looking for me? No, I'm talking about the game, my entertainer. Oh, sorry. Bye, say. Okay.
Hi, Toy Body. Hi, Freddy.
Hello. Hi. Toy Chica. Who are you doing with? Who is that?
Little Alice.
Yeah. Oh, I remember you.
Say hi, Little Alice.
Hi, Little Alice. Whoa, I think it's just been broken down.
No.
Oh.
Hey.
All right, I'm waiting.
Rally.
I'm keeping on waiting. There we go. It's green now.
Where is
I'm
it?
I'm going to wait for Lon.
Toy Alice, who is it? Is it you? Or is it Lon? You. Or is it your best friend?
Yeah. It was just so easy of that one. Hello, everyone. Hi, Freddy. Who are you?
Little Alice?
Remember? Oh, I remember.
Little Alice?
Okay, let me check the time. Oh, still 4 a.m.
We tried to beat our old game, right?
Yeah. I really want to make it to night 3 so that Bizarre Baron can play. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know if Freddy's gonna come.
Who's talking about me? Who's old Baron? None of your business. We were talking about the game so that you could play.
Okay. Yeah.
My mistake.
Sorry, Freddy.
It's okay. I'm playing the game.
Okay.
I'm doing good.
She's okay. Doing really good.
Oh, check the time. 5 a.m. Oh, I'm so close to be winning. Okay.
If you win this round, do you get a dollar player?
Well, Bizarre Baron. Yay! Finally! So, please give this video a thumbs like it. Please subscribe to the channel. I'm really upset. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye, everyone.